Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post videos like this. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can see someone's Snapchat location in ghost mode. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing you guys. And before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future videos. Now let's move on, shall we? First step, after you open Snapchat, you want to click on the location icon at the bottom left corner of your screen. Now once you click on this location icon, click on the setting icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now once you do that, it's gonna bring you to your setting. And over here, make sure where it says ghost mode, it's turned on, alright? Like this. And make sure you choose whichever option you find easy. I find until turned off, so I'm gonna choose that. Now I'm gonna go back. And over here, as you guys can see, I can still see my friend Suyok's location over here. I can click on it, I can see his location. And my location is going to be hidden, so nobody can see my location, but I can see my friend's location, all right? So yeah, it doesn't matter if your ghost mode is on or off, you can see your other's location. What ghost mode does is it's just gonna hide your location, all right? So hope you understand how to see someone's Snapchat location in ghost mode. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.